Extreme heat in the forecast is forcing Ellis Park to move post times. Horse racing this Friday, Saturday, and Sunday will now start 2 hours earlier at 10:30 in the morning. Training on race days begins at 5 a.m. Ellis Park General Manager Jeff Inman says this will avoid the full brunt of the heat.